Hello and welcome to another trailer reaction here on this channel, and today we got a new trailer for a new movie that I haven't seen before. It's Wonderstruck. I don't know anything about this movie, so I wanted to see what this trailer can tell me and tell me who's in the movie and what's going on here. But before I get into the trailer, I have to say, don't be afraid to hit that subscribe button if you enjoy this and want to see more videos like this in the future. With that being said, let's get into it. Press and play now.
Was my dad an astronomer?
Another time, okay? When it's the right time.
It's never the right time. If I knew where my dad was,
whoa.
This is a story about what makes us different. And about having the courage to find the place where we belong.
Okay. All right, based on a book, I guess.
Why run away? This. It's from my dad. It's where I found the bookmark. Why did my father have this book? The bookstore, it's gone. No one knows.
Of course,
where I
that's
am.
What happens.
How do you know my name?
Okay. So either the dad has waited there forever and is just a straight up jerk to his family, or we're gonna get into some time travel stuff, which it looks like we're doing anyways with the whole black and white story of the other girl, I guess. So it looks like that's what's happening. This kid has a very tragic event happen to him where he can't hear anymore. It's different. It definitely looks like, you know, like something like an A24 would do, but it's not A24. I get that. I didn't like react a lot because there wasn't a lot to react. This just seems like, honestly, it seems like it's something that's not for me, and I'm not gonna lie about that in any of my videos. I'm not gonna lie and say, oh, I love this, and then never do, you know, talk about it. It seems like this is something that maybe is not my style or not my taste. If it's great, if the next trailer is really great, then you might get me back on board, but that's just my thoughts on it. I want to know what you think about this trailer and movie, so I need you to go into the comment section down below and tell me your thoughts down there. And like I said before, don't be afraid to hit that subscribe button if you enjoy this and want to see more videos like this in the future. Thank you for watching this one.